Hey, what's up? The Chinese company Douyin will release the new rugged smartphone on March 29th. The official sales will start in 2 weeks, but we already know specifications and features of the new phone. There is even an unboxing and crash test of this mobile device on official Douyin YouTube channel. By the way, I forgot to tell you the name of the new smartphone. This is Douyin S86. Okay, let's talk about features of the new Douyin rugged phone. You know, the design of the new Douyin S86 smartphone is the same as other rugged phones in 2021 and even 2020. Some days ago we made a video about Yumadigi Bison GT, and that rugged phone looked very nice. However, Douyin S86 will be a bulky smartphone. It has only 6.1-inch display, which is not very big, but because of the thick bezels around the screen, the phone is large enough. The display resolution is HD+. On the back we can see quad camera and 4 LED flashlight. Douyin S86 has a fingerprint reader, but it is located on the side face. The main feature of this phone is rugged design. The body is protected by IP68, IP69K and military standards. It is not afraid of water, drops and dust. The Chinese manufacturer also says that the new phone is equipped with a powerful 2W speaker. I cannot check it now, but the company promises loud volume. Talking about performance, Douyin S86 has a lot of memory. There is 6GB of RAM and 128GB of storage. You know, I didn't find information about memory card, but I will be very surprised if the new phone will not have microSD slot. The chipset is Helio P60. We are familiar with it, so we can expect a good performance from Douyin S86. The operating system is Android 10. By the way, I think many of you will glad to know that Douyin S86 supports NFC and Google Pay. As for the cameras, as already said, the new Douyin phone has 4 sensors on the back. There is 16MP main camera, 8MP ultra wide angle camera, 2MP bokeh camera, and 2MP macro camera. On the front we have 8MP camera. As you can see, the camera is pretty standard. Do not expect much from it. However, Douyin S86 has really good battery. It has a capacity of 8500 mAh and 24W fast charging support. I know that many rugged phones have big batteries, but most of them support only 18W charging or even less. The new Douyin rugged phone has 24W fast charging support, so the full battery charge will take much less time. Finally, let's talk about price of Douyin S86. Actually, we don't know it yet. However, on AliExpress we can see that the new Douyin phone will cost less than $200. In my opinion, the price will be $179. What do you think? Write your guesses in the comments below. As I already said, the smartphone will go on sale on March 29th. So Douyin S86 looks like the other rugged phones of this and even the last year. However, it has a lot of memory, good performance and large battery with fast charging support. Also, the price will be affordable. It can be a really good rugged smartphone. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.